Culture.
Culture.
This is my first time hearing it.
Is it C?
C.
U.
L. T. U. R. E.
Cultural.
That makes people different.
When I know about culture, I know there's different types of people that believe in different types of things.
Like a city culture.
Where you live.
So, like, pretend your mom and your mom is from Mexico and your dad is from Africa. They have their own cultures.
What they eat is different than what I eat.
You speak differently. You have different color skin.
1,020 cultures in the world. 1,020. 1,006,000. No, just 1,000,000 probably.
Even though we're different, we can still become friends.
We have to have differences so nobody gets mixed up.
If you're all the same, it's so boring. To fit in, you want to be different.
It's good to be different because we're all still special.
And if all of us were the same, then there won't be anything that's really fun to do.
I think it's fun, in my personal opinion, because just knowing that you belong.
In culture of MHS, people are different. People like live, we're like a family.
Everyone here has a special purpose and that we can all join together to learn new stuff about each other.